do? The hell? And on my birthday, too! Since I'm not already late enough! Gross! Stupid! Undead douchebags! Irritating. Zombie jerks! I'll help you!
Awesome! I'm still alive!
Pretty, zombie medals.
Thanks, kid. Really great work. See if you can get anyone
else
out.
Be careful.
Look out! Incoming!
Whoa, zombies suck dick at driving. Your license should be revoked, bro!
I'll rip out your taint!
Oh, great. This isn't gonna be as easy as I thought. Hey, Herb! Don't be looking at my skirt! Take care of him. No big whoop.
Oh.
My favorite president is Warren G. Harding.
Fuck off! Get away!
It's so rad to save somebody's life.
Well, we got these ones, but I see a whole group of these undead bastards incoming. Meet me up ahead.
Get away!
Crashed over by the school and is probably dead. Just a second.
Hey, it's Mom, Juliet. Hope you're taking care of yourself. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
Some shopping. God, I love shopping. I found something.
Call my baby Lollipop, tell you why.
is! There it is! What should I get?
Please move! I'm in a hurry!
decontaminate! Decontaminate!
Hey! Respect people's property!
Are you okay, Juliet?
Yes, I... Are you?
I one bit me. Just a little bit. I don't know what that means. What does it mean?
Huh? Oh, no. It can't be.
I feel it in me. I'm gonna become one, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck! I'm screwing up your birthday, aren't I? I'm sorry, Juliet. I don't want to fuck up your birthday.
My birthday? Don't worry about that. That's the dumbest thing ever.
Listen, I know it's stupid. We just started getting serious, but I wanted you to know. I know I've never said it or anything, but I kind of sort of, you know, love you. I fucking love you. Oh.
Nick. No. There's something we can try. It's the only chance we have to save you.
Juliet? What the fuck?
I love you too, baby.
Whoa. Julia? What? Am I okay?
Yeah. Basically.
I feel okay. I feel good. Julia, I'm not a zombie. Not at all. What? Oh, no. How am I still alive? How am I still talking without a fucking thorax?
I performed, a magical ritual on your head. It was really hard. And I don't mean to be a jerk, but I think maybe just a little bit of appreciation is in order. If I didn't chop off your head, the venom would have totally seeped into your brain and turned you into a zombie.
Juliet? How? How do you know how to perform a magical ritual on my decapitated head?
There's some stuff I didn't tell you before, okay? I didn't want you to think I was weird. I'm kinda, sort of,
What? Juliet?
Don't know how to say it exactly.
Zombies! Zombies! Come and kill us now!
I'm a zombie hunter.
What?
Don't hate me!
Oh, come on! What the fuck is going on here? Hey, this is making me dizzy!
We'll pick up some antacids later, Nick. Right now, we have to kill these guys.
Another stupid zombie? Something exploded. What the hell was that?
Hey, it's Mr. Fitzgibbon.
This kind of math sucks. What's this? A bomb?
That's royally effed up.
That's some whack shit!
Let's go hang out after school.
Oh, Julie.
I fucked up my math test! I need help!
Hey, it's Mr. Fitzgibbon again! He gave me a D last week, kill him! Fuck! I think that zombie seriously had dynamite strapped to it.
Why would somebody do that?
Stay back! Get off!
Ah!
Whoa! That was close!
That'll make the 5 o'clock news.
This zombie might work. Hey, Nick, we need to break through that wall. Can you give me a hand?
Yeah, right. I don't have a hand to give.
Well, not yet, but that spell I cast on you gives you some magical powers.
What?
Like, maybe I can connect you to this zombie's body and you can temporarily use it.
Huh?
Just like this. One, two, three.
Whoa, it's... Whoa. This feels weird. I'm blue and stuff.
Nick, look! If I use this ticket, I can totally use your cool powers!
Whatever, dude.
That's it! I wonder what they have. Click, click!
You're late, Juliet.
Where's my ammo?
But great, those jerks trapped us in here.
How lame.
Oh man, their bodies are wrapped with bombs.
We need to hit them and run away before they explode. Fun!
How was that fun?
Yum!
What the heck is this?
Those zombies totally pulled my underwear up my butt. Whoa!
Oh, watch out!
To our school.
Yeah, but it does get me out of my cap. Gum!
Ah! I'll be back for you.
Uncool, asshole.
Let's go!
That's the dude who stranded us. And he's getting what he deserves.
But we can't just let them all die, Nick.
Or we could.
Oh, I screwed up again.
Juliet, where are we going?
I need to find Morikawa-sensei. He'll know what to do.
Morikawa-sensei!
He's my friend!
I can't speak Japanese, Juliet. I just know that one word.
Aw, your simple innocence is one of the most attractive things about you. You're like a kitten that doesn't speak Japanese.
There's something else
right. Yeah, okay.
It says zombie basketball, time limit 3 minutes. You lose, and blam! What? Game's already started.
Zombie basketball, time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up?
Coming from?
Eat it up.
We need to get out of here!
Make this thing.
That's it.